Okay, so we've just done two boxes left and right to measure the bare coils that are being passivated here. And we've got 504.7 or whatever, 505 here, so they're less than a half a degree apart as bare wires. Bit of thermal cool down, you can see here, so you can see how close they are. Pretty damn close, I'd say.